Okay, you're back. Okay, good. All right. So, 来，一豪，一豪有在吗？Where's 一豪？哦，一豪 is not yet in. Okay, I will call. Okay, 严谨，严谨，来，你问另外一个问题。Come on. 严谨，严谨，你还会问我什么问题？What question you will ask？已经问了妈妈，How about 爸爸 and 姐姐？How do you ask the question？We，come on。Use this one. Use this one. 用这个老师 highlight 这个 question 给你 answer 了。Okay, let me ask Shalene. Shalene, what question we will ask? Shalene? You can use this question, look at this picture, to ask one question. Shalene? Okay, anyone wants to help Shalene and Yanjing? Okay, Eugene, you help. Come on. Look at this question. Come on, this one about father and sister. How do you ask the question? Same one. Okay, let me help you guys. What? What? Okay, let me help you guys. Huh?
What? Where did they went to find the little boy?
Okay, can. Okay, where did they find the little boy? Okay, good job. 他们去哪里找这个小男孩？Okay, they. 他们去哪里找？So, what's your answer? Jaden, Jason, Shirlene, Yanjing, Eugene.
At the park,
They try to what? They try to 他们
they
查
try to find the little boy
find the little boy at where?
at the park.
Okay, good. They try to find the little boy everywhere. Okay, at the park, right? 是每一个地方，对不对？Correct or not?
No.
Everywhere at the park. It's
Yes.
not just the park, but everywhere. They everywhere 每一个地方去找这个男孩，找一找，找找找。Okay, good. Now you can form a paragraph already. 你现在可以把它句子全部的答案做成一段。Okay, which one do you think will go first? 哪一个？一二三四？Which one? One, two, three, four. Which one do you think can go first? Which one?
After buying the
Good
ice cream.
job. Okay, they did not see him after buying the ice cream. 你可以做成第一段。Okay, 来，老师教。老师教你们写下去啊！老师把它弄小一点，Can I make it smaller 啊？OK，can 啊？OK，they，OK，make it bigger like this. So we put the first paragraph we write like this. This one make it smaller like this. Then moving up here, and I am going to write like this. Okay, so the first line you can say, they did not, see Mingyi after buying the ice cream. And then what happened? Which one go next? One, two, three, four, which one?
The mother start to call her son names.
How about number three? Can or not? Number three can, ah? They were what? They were shocked and panicked. 他们看不到，他不是很怕吗？ Correct or not? So what did they do? Mingyi's, okay, Mingyi's mother started to call her son's name, okay? And then what else? They try to find him everywhere, okay? But they could not. Okay, 教你们一个生词啊, but to no avail, to no avail 啊，就是前功尽弃，没有用。To no avail，我教你一个生字啊，but they cannot find him，就是 to no avail 的意思。But to no avail means they couldn't find him，没有用，OK？没有用，OK？就是用尽力气都找不到，OK？To no avail 就是找遍所有地方都没有用，没有用，how to say in Chinese 啊？OK，that means 你们可以明白吗？To not aware 也不可以啊，老师的华语有点不好诶。OK，to not aware means they could not find him 啊，用个生字啊。OK，all right，这样你已经讲完一个故事了，对不对？The second picture already done。OK。Okay, for the next picture, right? You just need to write down the question, the answer here. This one no need to write. Later I'll teach you how to write. Okay? Later, 这个你们等一下问问题，这个先，这个等一下才写。Okay? All right. So 这个等一下老师教你们的 third picture，你们的这个 answer 可以不用先写。Okay? All right. Shirley, can you follow? 可以跟得到吗？远景可以跟到吗
可以。
？OK，浩宝，远景，can you follow？可以跟得到吗？Can 啊，因为这种考试题是到你升到 Form One 一定会考的。If you are not trained in primary school，你会哭。OK，so I make sure that I warn you to learn to practice your speaking because 25 marks. OK for this one. OK。Okay, Jaden, you finish? Jaden.
Yeah.
Okay, Jaden, you read out this one. They did
Yes.
not see.
They did not see Mingyi after buying the ice cream. They were
Shock.
shocked and
Panic.
panicked. Mingyi's mother started to call her
Son's name.
son's name. They try to find him everywhere, but to no
Avail.
avail.
Good job. Wonderful. 很好. Okay, try to memorize those highlighted words. 你没有 highlight 起来. Highlight it. Okay, highlight it. Okay, next one. Minzu, are you done?
No.
Okay, how about Yanjing? Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, 严谨来，严谨帮老师读这个。They did not.
They did not see Mingyi after
Buying the ice cream.
buying the ice cream.
They were shocked. Were.
They were shocked and panicked.
Mother, 名义名义
Oh, my name Mingyi Madam.
名义有个 S，要也 you need to sound up 名义 mother
Mingyi Madam.
started
Started to call
her son's name.
something. They tell.
They try
We try to find
him
him
everywhere,
everywhere, but do not
avail.
appear.
Okay, like, also started. What's the meaning of started, guys? 开始，OK，严谨，你一定要明白什么是 started 啊？开始，try，what's the meaning of try？
尝试，
尝试，everywhere，what's the meaning of everywhere？OK，to
到处，
know a well 什么意思
没有用，
？Yes，good
不可以。
job，没有用的，到处找没有用，找不到。OK，to know a well，到处找都找没有。OK，all right，are you all done？
Yes.
Okay 啊，All right, Celine, you finish? Celine, 好了没有？Celine，喂，Celine 老
Yes.
OK, good. Move on to the next. OK, here we go. OK, 来给我看 this one, two, three, four, the four pictures. Four pictures 啊，picture four. Now the same thing. You are going to ask the questions. So this one, we don't write the answer first. You just say out only. Picture.
我只写那个
Question 罢了。Question. Okay 啊，因为不用两次。Okay, question. Picture four. Okay, ask the questions. One, two, three, four. Question four. Okay. Look at question four. 你看到什么？Ask question. Who want to go first? Okay, Jaden, you ask the first question.
Mingyi family go to the police station
Ask question, not the
to
answer first. Ask question first. Okay, ask question. Defang, how to, which one do you use? Which question word you will use about the place? Place you use where? Okay, where
where
did
did Mingyi
Ming?
family go?
Yes, where did Ming's family? Okay, go to what? To what? To
To
what? Report what?
report.
Where did Miss family go to report? To do the report. Good job. To do the report.
Do.
To do the report. Okay. So 你们写下这个 question 先。Write down the question. Where did Miss family go to do the report? Miss 的 family 去哪里做这个 report？Report 什么？就是 report 这个 missing 哦。Okay, all right, we'll like this. Okay. So your answer will be, you don't need to type the answer. Your answer will be what? Mingyi's family go to where?
Me family goes to police station to
To
do report.
do the report. Okay, good job. Okay, question two. All right, Eugene, you ask the question. Eugene.
老师需要空行给他留答案来写吗？
不用，你等一下，答案直接写在下面，注意下面。OK，现在不用写答案。OK，第二，number two，Eugene，
Did they report to?
OK，who did they report to？OK，good job。
To
OK，so your
police
answer，they report to。
police
Okay, they report
police
to the
officer.
police officer. Good job. Okay, number three. Okay, I will call Jaden. Yihao. Jaden, you finally came in. I will send you the link so you can rewatch the missing part Feature three, 你刚才不见了, so 你等一下看回重播, 可以吗? Jaden, Yihao, can or not? Can or not, Yihao? Can So now I want you to ask question for picture four. 第四个图, 你会问什么问题? 还会问什么问题? What do you ask? Okay, I let Yihao think Okay, how about Jason?
How they do?
Okay, how did they what did they okay, how did they do the report? Or you can say what did they say to the police officer or man? Okay, 两个都可以, yeah? Okay, so your answer they told him about
the little brother.
Their little brother's missing,
he
right?
He lost a little brother.
Good job. Okay, they told him that his brother is missing. They told him that her little brother is missing, was missing. Good job. Okay, now we can, okay. So we can make the sentence. So which one do you think can go for the first question? First sentence. One, two, three. Okay. The same, right? One, two, three is the same, right? Follow the orders, right? Is it the same?
Yes.
Yes, so we start writing. Mingyi. So, okay. Mingyi's. So you use linker. You linker 才有分, Mingyi's family. Then 就是然后的意思,然, okay, quickly, 最快的, quickly, 当然要快吗? Okay, 赶快的, okay, 赶, how to write 赶, 赶快, Mingyi's family quickly go to make a police, okay, to make a report at the police station. Okay, they quickly make a report at the police station. Okay, they told the 我们把二和三 combine is almost less the same. They told the police officer that the little boy was missing. Okay, that's it. All right, so that's your answer. Now you only had two answers, right? Two sentences. It's okay. Okay, that the boy was missing, was missing. And they could not find him.
Sure, you write the, they told to the officer that the little what?
The little boy, sorry, was missing and they could not find him. Okay, I send you the link. I send you the link, okay? You watch a replay,
Okay, 就这样子.
Bye bye. Okay, everyone finish?
Yeah, I'm done.
Done, okay. Who's done? Okay, Eugene, you read. Come on. Mingyi's family.
Mingyi's family quickly go to make a report at the police station. They told the police officer that the little boy was missing and they could not find him.
Okay, did you notice I made a wrong mistake? They go, you have to change go to what? Go, change to? No.
Goes.
No, past tense is what? Go, past tense is what?
When?
Okay, you present, you pass. Ah, 这个扣分, ah. Okay, now go to picture four. Okay, last. Picture four, picture five. Okay, ask the question. All right. First question. Quickly ask the question. Who wants to ask a question? Okay,
who
you
bring back the...
Who brought... Okay, good job. Who brought back the little boy?
Little brother.
The little brother. Okay, can. All right. So, number two, ask another question. Who wants to ask another question? Okay, Jaden. Right, come on, Jaden. Jaden? Jaden? Jaden Chow Yi Hao. Yi Hao, ask another question. The last picture. You can use some more.
No question.
Okay, you ask the question. Come on, Eugene.
Where did they wait for the...
Where did they reunite? Where did the boy good job, where did the boy reunite? 的意思, reunite with his family. 这个男孩去哪里跟他的家人会合? 会合 means reunite. 会合, how to write? Okay, 会合就是见面. Where did the boy meet? With his, meet his family. Okay, where did the boy reunite? 会合 with his family. Good job. Where? At the police station, right? Okay, number three. Okay, Yihao, 你想到问题吗? Okay, Jason, ask question. Jason, 举手了. Okay, Jason, you ask question.
Is the family happy? Why?
Okay, good job. 很好. Is the family happy and why? Okay, is... He was, 用 was, was his family happy to see, happy and why? Okay, 老师教你另外一个问题,你可以用这个写两个问题, okay. How did the family feel when they saw him? Okay, 这两个问题都一样的。
这样要两个一起写还是随便写一个?
Of course, 两个都要写, because you need to know how to ask the question, very important. Okay? Okay, 还有没有 question 可以问? Okay? 他们收到 boy, 他们, when they meet with the boy, right? So, how about the lady woman? 不睬他? So, how, what's your question? How to ask? 他对这个,
how so the...
How did the lady find the child? Okay, the child. Okay, can? All right. So, of course, she saw him wandering on in the park, right? 在里面走来走去 and was crying, okay? We can create an imaginary. Okay, 第五个问题,我们可以再问另外一个问题, that is how, okay, the family, okay, how did the family, okay, okay, did the family, maybe I will say, did the family thank the lady, Malay lady, can or not? How did the family thank the Malay lady? Okay, so your answer is they did. Okay, all right. So they thank the Malay ladies. Okay, and why? 为什么要谢谢他? Okay, and why? Okay, so you have these questions with you already, right? Then you have to form the answer already. Okay, 写好了没有? Okay, Jaden, you finish? Jaden Yihao? Is Jaden Yihao still here?
Yeah, I finish.
You finish already? Oh, Yihao suddenly disappeared also. He comes in and go out like a ghost. 好像鬼这样子. 进来, suddenly disappear. 进来, suddenly disappear. Oh my gosh. Okay, now we need to answer the questions. Okay, let's type the answer out. Okay? So, we go to question. Everyone finish already? 写好了吗? Sherlyn, have you finished writing down? Whee! Yanjing finish? Okay, Sherlyn, finish already or not? Eugene?
Finish.
Okay, good. Now, we go to the next page. Where like that? Wait, where like that? Okay, never mind. 我不要讲. Okay, sorry, I used the wrong one. Okay, so I am going to erase this one so that I have more place to write. Okay, picture five. Okay, so how do you answer? Which one will go first? Okay, which one do you think? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which one will you think? Of course, number four will start first, right? So how did the lady find the child? Okay, a Malay lady. So you guys write down a Malay lady. Okay, found Ming Yi, okay, crying, okay, while walking, found Ming Yi crying in the park, okay, while she was taking a walk, while she was walking back home.
Walking back home.
A Malay lady found Ming Yi crying in the park while she was walking back home. Okay? Okay, number four, we put at the
Malay,
what?
Malay lady is wearing a backpack, right?
Oh, okay. A Malay lady who was wearing, 你要加一个资料, okay, who was wearing a backpack. If you want to make it longer, 可以, found, okay, a Malay lady, 你要加这个可以, who was wearing a backpack, found me crying in the park. 你有加这个字, 你的句子长一点, 你的分数会高一点, okay, your marks will be higher. Okay, next, so 另外一个 sentence, 哪一个可以, 第二个? Okay, who brought back the little brother, right? So 第二个 sentence, okay, number one, she brought him to the police station. Okay. She brought him to the police station. Okay. She brought him to the police station. And then, okay. 然后第几个 question? Okay, because one and two actually can combine, right? Okay. And did the family thank the Malay lady and why? Okay, and was, okay, this auntie, was his family happy and why? Of course, this auntie is 进来, okay. Okay. When seeing the, okay, Ming Yi, okay, was brought, when seeing Ming Yi, the parent, the family was what? Okay, it was overjoyed. 老师教你们一个新字, 很开心, 太开心了, was overjoyed.
开心过头。开心到
extremely happy 的意思, 当然开心过头, 谁不会开心哦, extremely happy, was overjoyed. Because, why? Because the little boy was lost but found. But was lost, but now he was found, he was saved and sound. Okay, 这个小男孩虽然不见，但是现在他很安全的回到他身边. Now he was safe and sound. 因为现在他很安全, safe and sound 是很安全的意思. Okay, 教你一个生字啊, 很安全. Okay. 因为他很安全，他们当然很开心啊。他没有死掉嘛，没有被绑架，correct or not？Because the little boy, was, Huh?
Because the little one had.
I forgot already. The little boy was lost, but now he was safe and sound. Okay. And now, 第五题是最后一个. Did they? So they thank, past tense, they thank the Malay lady. Okay. They thank the Malay lady profusely. 他们. 大大的感谢这个 Malay lady profusely 是大大的 okay 大大的啊大大的啊一直谢谢他 thank you you save my life my child's life they thank the Malay lady profusely 这样你就写完了 okay 这样你的分数应该是满了的分数是满分的 okay all right. Yeah, highlight those words that you have to remember. 要背起来啊！你们在写作、在讲故事要用这些字. You have to know how to use this word because it will ensure that you can get high marks one. Okay, profuse 是大大的，一直不断的感谢他。 Profuse 是大大的，不断的。Okay, 不断的感谢他。谢谢。 Thank you. Okay. Wearing means 穿, okay, 戴着, okay, 背着, okay, 或者是背带着, okay, any other words you do not understand, and that's it, okay, all right, so who's finished already? Who finished? Okay, Jaden, you read, Jaden and Eugene, 快点来, 读完就可以下线了,
A Malay lady who was wearing a bag.
不是一个猫。 Okay, 一起读。 Okay, Eugene and Jaden, one, two, go.
A Malay lady who was wearing a backpack found Mingyi crying in the park while he was walking back home. He brought him to the police station. When seeing Mingyi, the family was overjoyed because the lady boy was lost, but now he was safe and sound. They thank the Malay lady profusely.
Say with me profusely.
Profusely.
Good job. Okay. Okay. Celine, you finish. Yanjing, you finish. Okay. Bye bye. Okay. 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 Jason, 好了没有? Okay. 好了。好了没有? 好了没有? 答案啊 ，OK， Celine 好了没有？
好了。
OK， 好，三个人一起读 ，A Malay lady one to go。
A Malay lady who was wearing a backpack found Mingyi crying in the park. She was walking back home. She broke.
She brought him to the police station.
When seeing Mingyi, the family was overjoyed. Because the little boy was safe and sound. The Malay lady profusely.
Good job. Okay, good. So go home. Remember to read one more time from the beginning to the end. That's it. Bye bye. See you. Bye bye.